on.
What's up, guys? I'm checking out Ed OG and the Bulldogs. I Got to Have It, the official music video requested by YesDex on Streamlabs. Big shots to you. Haven't heard this one before. And I don't know, Ed OG and the Bulldogs. I have no idea who they are. I'm assuming like more of an underground, you know, duo or something. Hip-hop duo. But yeah, I haven't heard the song before. Nor have I seen the video. That being said, though, let's check it out. It's got to be a classic then, because it's got the vintage hip-hop Seattle logo. Every, you know, music video, hip-hop music video with that logo is definitely certified classic. Turn that up a little bit.
I stay hard like an erection. I'm burning suckers to wear protection. Now who's next when Ed's flexing? I'm the bread and you are just a crumb off. Jerking your Jimmy, but you still can't come off. I'm from Roxbury, the berry, but not the fruit, y'all. Don't make me act like where I come from, cause it's brutal. Hold my bone in a zone that's neutral. Soon to be large, the whole nine yards, but I ain't suit, y'all. Suckers be swearing that they're staring, it's gonna scare me. Look but don't touch, and if you do, be prepared, G, to go out.
Just like your first day off punishment,
the Bulldogs, Roxbury, and Boston is what I represent. The Black United leaders living directly on grooving sounds. At first you didn't know us, but now it's like you'll put me down. We didn't get in there so you can get in with us. You wasn't down when we was riding the bus. So put on your Adidas and step off. I got to have it. No need for me to run away. Brother, put the gun away. You wanna take my life away as if we were in combat. You can buy some new Adidas, but you can't buy my life back. Ayo, what's up with that? Why is it like that? Let's stand together, y'all, and fight that in a race to replace waste with a taste just in case. You can't face the place that you've been put in. If you was my kid, for what you did, you have a foot in. Right in your ass. Another term's wrecked.
Yeah, his kids flow is kids, just nice, parents,
so they let them do things that shouldn't be done. You're not a father because you got a son unless you're taking care of him. Crap. It's more contagious to raise. They said broads are having basic babies. Now how that sound? Not profound. Black people unite and let's all get down. I got to have it.
I like that second verse a lot.
Anyone else and in your shoes, I couldn't be in. The E to the D to the O, oh yes, be G'ing. The Bulldogs got Bulldogs in sight and we be seeing. I don't wanna stand on a corner, I'm MCing. Call me a goody two shoes, who's in the right shoes, B? I don't have to pump jumps or clock G's. It's my turn to go and I got the right of way. You gotta fight your way to see another brighter day. But that's another subject, you like it or you love it. JLS, get jealous, no push but I'ma shove it. But regardless, when times are hardest, I cleaned off the dirt, cause they needed a polish. When you're in like food in your stomach, they wanna stick with you. But when you're out like Elvis, they wanna dick you. But hey, that's okay, cause we kept on striving. And even when T lost his car, we kept on driving. You had your chance to advance, but you blew it. Now ask yourself this question, do you like the way I do it? I got to have it.
Hey, that was pretty nice, man. That was pretty nice. Lyrically, it wasn't like super crazy lyrically, but overall, I liked his message a lot, what he was saying for the most part. I really enjoyed that aspect of it. And the overall beat and whatnot was definitely pretty nice as well. Had like a little bit of a, you know, well, I wouldn't say jazz theme. It was just like really a saxophone in there. But like the overall beat was pretty fresh too. And, you know, this was nice. Nice flow, delivery. Definitely something I can see myself listening to in the future, no doubt. But wait, so was that, I'm assuming that was Ed OG who was rapping, and the Bulldogs is like, I don't know, actually. I'm going to have to look into that. Maybe, probably like producers or something, but more than one DJ? don't know. I don't know if I've ever heard that before. But, yeah, this was definitely pretty fire. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe. And peace out.